Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2. We gotta go meet this, we'll try to save this Archangel guy. Where am I supposed to meet him? I'm supposed to actually meet a bunch of mercs that also want to take him down, and we're pretending that we're gonna help them. But hopefully we're gonna stop them instead. Alright, the transit hub, I know where that is. What's the deal with these guys who like wanted to like kill me? Because I looked at them. The Tarians sure are an ornery bunch. Okay, right over here. Gavorn?
So, I heard a human went into the plague zone. Then I found out about a lot of dead Vorcha down there. You know anything about this?
Oh, alright. They were the ones talking about... What's his name? Crap. Shisk. A Vorcha named Shisk was going on and on about Captain Gavorn. I didn't know what they were talking about, so... who, me? Nah.
Dead Vorcha? No. Don't know anything about that.
Uh-huh. Right. Well, my job just got a whole lot easier.
This mission just got a whole lot harder. This job got easier. What do you do here?
What's your job here exactly?
I'm supposed to keep the Vorcha in line. Keep them out of Arya's sight. That's about it. Not much for me to do anymore. But the way those Vorcha breed, I'll have something to do soon enough.
What are they up to?
There's an awful lot of Vorcha here. What are they planning?
Vorcha? Plan? They're a pestilence, nothing more. If they started planning, we'd all be in big trouble.
Yeah. Well, let's hope they don't start planning then. Until then, bye.
I'll just be going.
Keep up the good work.
Thank you. I'm gonna try to do that right now. Oh, now we can talk to Blue Sun's driver. Aren't the mercs heading over here, or are they heading where this guy's gonna take me?
I'm on the mission.
I hope you're ready. Archangel's been annihilating you freelancers.
Right, well, let's go.
Ready when you are.
Get in.
In we go. So we're gonna try to save him, and I guess we have to kill all these mercs? Mercenary bosses and other powerful enemies have multiple defenses you must strip away. Well, these guys are already with me, so they're gonna come with me. Right?
It's about time they sent me someone who looks like they can actually fight.
Thanks.
They tell you what we're up against?
Not really, because I want to hear what he says.
The recruiter was a little vague.
We wouldn't get many hires if everyone knew the truth. Archangel's holed up in a building at the end of the boulevard over there. He's got superior position, and the only way in is over a very exposed bridge. It's a killing ground, but he's getting tired, making mistakes. We'll have him soon enough.
Now that I'm here, you will.
I'll get to him. Just point me at that bridge.
I like your attitude, but we've got a plan in place. You'll be on a distraction team. Head straight over the bridge and keep Archangel busy so the infiltration team can sneak in behind him.
Sounds a bit like a suicide mission.
Pretty much. But you look like you can handle it. Head up to the boulevard and get to the third barricade. Talk to Sergeant Kathka. He'll tell you when to go in.
What can you tell me about Archangel?
What do you know about Archangel?
I'm the wrong guy to ask. I just do logistics. Tarek and the other Merc bosses have been dealing with him for a while now. But don't be surprised if they're not thrilled about talking to a freelancer.
Tell me about the infiltration team.
Where's the infiltration team now?
On the far side of the bridge near his hideout, but they can't get any closer without being seen.
They got across the bridge?
How'd they get that close without being seen?
More distractions. Tarek used a gunship to keep Archangel busy. We were able to sneak a few men into his hideout before he took it down, but they're stuck there. We need to keep Archangel focused on the bridge so he doesn't find them and wipe them out.
How long is this bridge?
So the bridge is the only way to his hideout?
Exactly. Archangel collapsed all the underground passageways and sealed the doors to the lower levels. We've got teams digging, but it's taking too long. If they can get the gunship flying again, that'll help. But I'm hoping the infiltration team will finish the job and we can all go home.
Gunship?
They were using a gunship to take out one guy?
Yeah, and Archangel shut it down. He didn't destroy it, but he knew just where to hit it to disable it. It wasn't even a fair fight. At least not for us.
Wow, this guy's pretty impressive. We really need him on our side.
I better go find Sergeant Kafka.
Good idea. Watch yourself on the boulevard. Archangel's killed dozens out there already.
Getting in, simple enough. Getting out, problematic.
One thing at a time.
Let's find him first. Then we'll figure out how to get back.
I'm not sure if the doctor's the right one to bring on this mission. Alright. Objective that way. Let's look around first. Say. So is this some part of Omega that's like not connected to the rest or something? I guess so.
Shepard, I've scanned the area, but I am unable to plot any other paths to Archangel.
Guess we're going with the Mercs.
The heavy mechs and gunship possess considerable firepower. Weakening them before leaving will improve your chances.
Okay. I don't know, I got a funny feeling about this.
First wave goes in, the infiltration team will attempt to take Archangel. I don't expect much from the freelancers. When they fail, we are up next. The light mechs go in first. If that's not enough, we send in the heavy. Be prepared.
Message to Tarek. Tarek, I've spoken to Garm, and he and his men are on board. Assuming this operation is successful, we can count on high morale and extensive buy-in from the men. From the losses we've already taken, possibility exists that we won't have the men needed to continue on to the next objective. It's clear, though, that none of our organizations would be ready to move on Aria without the assistance of the other two. Deliver the datapad to Aria. Okay, those are two of the bosses.
Do you need something?
Who are you?
You lead the Eclipse?
Figure that out by yourself.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Jareth. I run Omega's Eclipse. What do you need, freelancer?
I want to know our plan of attack.
So the infiltration team is the main focus of the attack.
Tarek's plan, not mine. He doesn't want to lose any more men, so he's throwing you freelancers at the problem. Archangel's not going anywhere, so I suppose there's no harm in trying. Who knows? Maybe you'll get lucky.
Mm-hmm. cowards.
So you're just gonna hide here while the freelancers get killed?
Precisely. You're paid to be a distraction. Nothing more. Whether you survive or not is up to you.
Precisely. What can you tell me about Eclipse?
Why are Eclipse on Omega in the first place?
Since you care so much, Eclipse controls almost 20% of Omega. Our transports and mechs keep the Ezo moving.
Sounds very organized.
Eclipse runs like a well-oiled machine, but Omega is anything but organized. It's a constant battle for control. Then Archangel comes along and complicates things even more.
Why does Archangel give you so much trouble?
Ask him. I'm just here to make as much money as I can. We didn't come to Omega to be constrained by laws and regulations. He'll regret ever coming to Omega, I promise you.
Well, you seem pretty upset.
Seems like this is personal for you.
He raided one of my transports last month, killed two of my best operatives. One of them was my brother, so yes, it's pretty damn personal.
Damn. What can you tell me about Archangel?
What do you know about Archangel?
His life expectancy is shortening quickly.
Is that it? Nobody seems to know anything about him.
Look around, you'll learn what you need to know. He's smart, he's resourceful, and he's dangerous. But we've got him cornered. He won't be making fools of us much longer. Can I assist you further?
Yeah, actually, I want details.
Where did he come from? Who is he?
Even his team didn't know that. Maybe we'll know more once we have his body. Of course, it really won't matter then.
All right, thanks.
I'll get going.
Good idea.
Codex stuff, yeah. Still have to go read more of that. I don't know. I might make one episode just Codex. Until my voice starts cracking and I can't read anymore. Because I think we're almost done with the spoken... the main... Oh. Which door to choose? A lot of doors. Garm? Hello, Garm.
You're in the wrong place, Freelancer.
Who are you, Garm?
You the Blood Pack leader?
Name's Garm. That's all you need to know. I'm stuck here waiting till you Freelancers are done playing war. Ask your questions and go.
What's the plan of attack?
When do the Blood Pack attack?
Damn Tarek wants us to wait. I hate waiting. But he says the Suns have a plan, and they don't want us getting in their way. Huh. We're supposed to wait until the Eclipse send their mechs. We'll see.
What can you tell me about Blood Pack?
Why are the Blood Pack on Omega?
We're the muscle on this bloody station. You need protection or want someone removed, talk to us. The Blood Pack are everywhere on Omega. Everybody loves us. And everybody hates us.
Especially Archangel.
I'm guessing Archangel mostly just hates you.
He's just an uptight asshole. I don't really care what he thinks. But he's costing me men and making me work for my money. I'll be the one to take him out today. You watch. I'm the only one who's fought him one-on-one.
Well, can you tell me about him?
What do you know about Archangel?
He's a pain in the ass. He's a Turian, which makes him slightly worse to look at than you.
He's a Turian.
And he's brave, till he realizes you're more than he bargained for.
Really?
Sounds like you've had personal experience.
He tried to take me down once, waited till I was alone. Longest damn fight of my life, but I held him off till my men showed up. He wasn't so tough after that. We chased him over half of Omega. Almost had him. But the slippery bastard snuck away before we could pin him down.
I should get going.
About time.
About frickin' time. Nothing, huh? Alright. Blood Pack territory. I can't go up there? Alright. There's nothing up there anyway.
Leave us alone!
Shut up! Whoop! What happened? What happened to this guy? He just got killed by Archangel, I guess. Huh. Oh, I hate this. I hate this thing. Oh crap, I'm supposed to... Nah, I screwed it up. Oh crap, unauthorized that one. I'm gonna just stop doing these guys. I am just no good at them. Oh, I did that one! 6,000 credits, nice. Maybe I will try them now and again. Alright, well there's another door back there we haven't gone through. I guess to talk. Oh, shut up, I'm just coming this way. I guess this way is the, Blue Suns? Well, these are just mechs, alright. Oh god, this again. Green, purple, green. Oh, we're almost out. I thought I got one. No, that's the wrong one. Wrong one. Screw it. Bypass friend or foe ID. Now these I like. Easy Japanesey. Targeting parameters reconfigured.
That should slow them down.
Perfect. It'll be hostile if they activate it.
Okay. Will this make the mechs go after them? That make our escape easier? That's what I'm guessing. Should I try this one more time? I was actually... Oh, it's element zero. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought I had to hack my way. I think it's this thing. Alright. Waiting for that guy to tell me to go away again. Saving! What's in here? Entree. Blue Sun's weapon shipment.
This might be useful.
Build the upgrade. Okay, cool. Power cells. Cool. Cool. 4,000 credits. Nice. Pretty cool. Where you going? Back here.
What do you want, freelancer?
I want a lollipop. Tarek's in here.
I don't want excuses. Falcon's gonna get that gunship working, or he'll be next over that bridge. And somebody get me those damn blueprints! Now!
This is hilarious. All this over one guy.
Get this freelancer out of here. I don't have time for this shit.
Calm down.
I just have a few questions about the operation.
Jint, get this scum out of my face.
He's not doing it.
Over here.
Oh, hey. Actually, a human being.
The next wave's going soon. Shouldn't you be outside getting ready?
What's his problem?
Why is he so pissed off?
He's not a big fan of you freelancers. Doesn't trust people he doesn't know. Hates having to bring in outsiders. What do you want to know?
Many things. The plan of attack.
What's Tarek gonna do if the infiltration team fails?
To start, he'll shoot any freelancers that are still alive. After that, he'll let Eclipse and the Blood Pack take their shots.
Nice.
He suggested we work together, but he doesn't trust the other groups.
So he just waits?
What if Archangel survives all the attacks? Then you sons are on your own.
That's why Tarek wants that gunship fixed so badly. But it won't come to that. Archangel's good, but he can't hold out that long. He's already been in there over a day.
Okay, tell me about him.
What do you know about Archangel?
He's a Turian vigilante who thinks killing mercs is a fun way to pass the time. Other than that, he's a mystery. He shows up, usually at the worst possible time, and screws with our work. He can't die soon enough, if you ask me.
Sounds personal.
Why do you hate him so much?
He went after Tarek. At his home. Almost got him. Tarek's been on edge ever since, and he's making my life a living hell. Second guesses every damn thing I do. Getting the other merc bands to help us shows you just how desperate he is. They're as bad as Archangel.
Tell me about the Blue Suns.
What do the Blue Suns do on Omega?
We supply goods to a lot of the groups and factions here.
Goods?
Weapons, mechs, machinery, you name it, we can get it. We also broker deals between factions. You wouldn't know it to look at him now, but Tarek can be quite a negotiator.
How did Archangel get the Blue Sun so mad at him?
He harasses and hounds us constantly. We worry that every job is a trap now. Does he know where this meeting is? Will this shipment suddenly disappear? How many men will we lose this time? Tarek's had enough. I don't blame him.
Alright. I should go.
We better get going.
Good idea. Make sure you check in with Kafka. What do you need?
Never mind. Maybe we'll just get going.
Good idea. The sooner you guys get through, the sooner the job is done.
Nothing to look at in here? Guess not. Out of jail.
You'll report to Kafka.
I think I already talked to him.
I'm looking for Sergeant Kafka.
Oh, right. No, we didn't talk to him.
Lady. He's over there working on the gunship. We go over the bridge when he gives the word. Go talk to him if you want, but I'm in no hurry.
That's a funny looking mustache. It looks like something he just like got milk on his upper lip or something. You go.
Why didn't you talk to him?
Because I'm not stupid. This assault is damn dangerous.
You're a merc. Don't you do things that are dangerous?
You're either really brave or really stupid.
There's a fine line. Kafka's assistant over here. There's a medical station. Oh, I didn't see this. Did I go in here? I think so. Yes, that's that side room. Okay, let's go this way.
Kafka?
Kafka?
Sergeant Kafka. You must be the group Salky mentioned. You're just in time.
Who?
Salky?
You met him when you were dropped off. He radioed to say you were coming. You three kind of stand out from most of the other freelancers. Anyway, the infiltration team is about to give us a signal. Archangel won't know what hit him. Got any questions? This may be your last chance.
I've been asking everyone what's our plan of attack.
So our plan is to jump the wall and head for Archangel's building?
try not to get killed too fast. You're only a distraction, as long as you're alive. You don't have to make it all the way across. Just keep Archangel watching that bridge. The infiltration team will do the rest.
What is the infiltration team going to be doing?
How will the infiltration team get to Archangel?
They've got two options. They trap him in close quarters and finish the bastard off face to face. If that doesn't work, they have explosives. They'll just need time to set up.
What's this gunship I heard about?
Are you going to give us cover with the gunship?
Well, that ship. Oh.
Tarek is the only one who flies her. Besides, she's not quite ready. That bastard Archangel gave her a beating last time she was out there. A few more tweaks, she'll be as good as new.
Are you a mechanic?
Why are you coordinating the attack and fixing gunships?
I'm in the infiltration group. Our team coordinates with the gunship. I'm staying back to organize the freelancers and make sure the gunship's ready to go if we need her.
How long is this bridge?
So the bridge is the only way in.
Until the gunship's working again or the blasters finish with the tunnels. Look, we got a plan. We don't need you trying to come up with any great ideas. Just do your damn job, collect your credits, and go home.
Are you coming?
Are you leading the assault?
Blowing away smoke.
Pay me to fight. I just plan the attacks and fix the damn gunship. You freelancers get the privilege of... Check. Bravo team! Go, go, go!
Go time.
Archangel's got quite a surprise waiting for him. But that means no more waiting for me.
I'm still laughing. All this for one guy.
I'll get her back to 100% before Tarek decides he needs her again.
What's that?
Where did they put that Omni tool?
I missed that. Wait, did I get it? I clicked the wrong button,
I
think.
Archangel's in trouble. Not much time.
Well, let's not wait around too long.
Come on, give these guys a surprise of our own.
We've been spotted!
Can't save. Use cover. Who am I shooting? Archangel vital signs, alright. Let me just switch weapons, because I only got... Yeah, I like that. Freelance bomb tech?
She's with Archangel!
Oh no! This guy's gonna die. I don't know where to go.
Enemies in front!
Archangel?
We did it? Now we just have to get out, right? Boom! Nice. Obviously a sniper. That was not hard at all. Probably be harder getting out.
Shepard.
Garrus?
I thought you were dead.
Is that you, Garrus?
What are you doing here?
Garrus is Archangel?
Good to see you, too.
I'm just surprised to see you.
You and me both. Still, it's good to see a friendly face.
Wow.
It was hard work, especially on my own.
That's awesome, Garrus. Wow. What's with the Archangel bit?
Since when did you start calling yourself Archangel?
It's just a name the locals gave me for all my good deeds. I don't mind it, but please. It's, just Garrus to you.
It'll always be Garrus to me. Why'd you come to Omega?
What are you doing out here on Omega?
I got fed up with all the bureaucratic crap on the Citadel. Figured I could do more good on my own. At least it's not hard to find criminals here. All I have to do is point my gun and shoot.
Now wait, did the elusive man, does he have any idea that Archangel is Garrus? I'm not sure he does, because if he had told us, we'd be a lot more willing to do the mission and come get him. What about these mercs? What are we gonna do about them?
How'd you manage to piss off every major merc organization in the Terminus systems?
It wasn't easy. I really had to work at it. I am amazed that they teamed up to fight me. They must really hate me.
They really do. You've gotten them really riled up. You shot me? Did he?
You nailed me good a couple times, by the way.
Concussive rounds only. No harm done. Didn't want the mercs getting suspicious.
Uh-huh.
If I wanted to do more than take your shields down, I'd have done it. Besides, you were taking your sweet time. I needed to get you moving.
He has a different voice actor. There's someone else doing his voice. Still, it's still Garrus. Anyway, so now what?
Well, we got here, but I don't think getting out will be as easy.
No, it won't. That bridge has saved my life, funneling all those witless idiots into scope.
Maybe it is him, I don't know. Same
it works
actor,
both ways. They'll slaughter us if we try to get out that way.
So right. We just sit here and wait for them to take us out?
Absolutely
it's not.
Not.
This place has held them off so far. And, with three of you, I suggest we hold this location, wait for a crack in their defenses, take our chances. It's not a perfect plan, but it's a plan.
What happened here?
How'd you let yourself get into this position?
My feelings got in the way of my better judgment. It's a long story. I'll make you a deal. You get me out of here alive, and I'll tell you the whole damn thing.
Let's go kick some ass.
I didn't like sneaking anyway. Time to spill a little merc blood.
Glad to see you haven't changed. Let's see what they're up to.
Abso-fraggin-lutely.
Looks like they know their infiltration team failed. Take a look. Scouts. Eclipse, I think.
That looks like a lot more than scouts.
I could have fired.
Indeed.
I need to look for that.
I'll stay up here. I can do a lot of damage from this vantage point. You can do what you do best. Just like old times, Shepard. Let's give these bastards everything we've got.
I need to look for that symbol. More coming.
Not that one. Heads up, they're deploying snipers.
I thought there was one more.
Eclipse mercs have made it into the base. I love this rifle. Eclipse mercs, rear stairs.
Are they coming around here?
Never saw me coming.
Battle rifle acquired. Cool. Nice. Back here.
Here we
You're
go.
Toast. I'll tear you apart.
Oh crap.
Grabbing cover.
I was trying to be big and bad there. Oh, crap. You fired at my cop, buddy. Oh, I didn't see him. It makes so damn much damn noise. Reload.
One down.
Oh.
You want something done properly.
Uh-oh.
All right, let's see how you handle this, Archangel. Go.
Oh my.
Online.
They're sending out the heavy mechs.